The coronavirus pandemic created both a public health and an economic crisis. In the Houston area, the unemployment rate soared from a record 3.9% in February to a record high of 14.2% in April 2020. Over a half million people, including our friends and neighbors, suddenly found themselves out of work. But despite the magnitude and inherent challenges of a global pandemic, Workforce Solutions Gulf Coast remained committed to elevating economic and human potential. We never stopped serving the employers or people of the Houston-Galveston region. We embraced new technology and expanded virtual service capacity. Tools like Appointee and PandaDoc allow customers to connect with us safely and efficiently while remaining digitally secure. Team members who once delivered workshops in person created a collection of on-demand videos to help candidates navigate the new job search landscape.
Hiring managers are actually using these keywords as a filter.
We increased the Wi-Fi signal across our 28 office parking lots so that people could conduct remote tasks with a strong internet connection, and launched curbside service to keep our customers and staff safe. Driven by a passion to serve, we continued our existing efforts and launched new ones, like virtual entrepreneur boot camps targeting women and young adults.
So let's start with the sole proprietorship. As I mentioned, that is just used.
And when local media outlets questioned our commitment to serving those who were suddenly unemployed,
unemployment claim process, a system that is swamped with applications,
we worked overtime to change the narrative. We created ongoing media partnerships to share job leads.
We're in the middle of a virtual job fair on the ABC 13 Facebook page.
And job search advice.
So we're talking about those essential skills that employers are seeking.
And in November 2020, we became the first workforce board in the nation to host a live weekly show on a Disney ABC-owned station's connected TV app. Throughout this pandemic, we chose to imagine possibilities for us and our communities. The successes of the people we serve are a testament to our fresh thinking. Kendra Isom gave praise to Workforce Solutions, where she learned to refine her search strategy and subsequently landed a new job in just 3 weeks.
I knew it was going to happen, but not so fast.
Ricky Garcia from Premier Worldwide was desperate for truck drivers to keep his business moving. Thanks to our ABC 13 weekly job fair, he got 3 new drivers within 48 hours. Violeta Nunez is a military veteran. During the pandemic, she completed a pre-apprenticeship and joined a registered apprenticeship as a pipe fitter. In April, Dominic Taylor landed his first summer job.
Feeling more adult already, even though I'm not there yet.
Thanks to our re-entry efforts, Akeen Harper got a second chance at the dignity of a job following his incarceration.
Life is as rugged as the clothes and shoes Samuel Richner is wearing.
It is rough. I don't know when I'm going to get food or water.
Thanks to our community collaborations, Samuel Richner, who once called a tent outside Minute Maid Park home, now has both a job and a support system. These stories represent the 36,000 businesses and 1.2 million people we served during the pandemic. Regardless of the challenge, we will keep the greater Houston region a great place to do business, work, and live, because we are Workforce Solutions.